Srimad Bhagavatam 1532.
Vedanta's purports for the 5th canto, 11th chapter of the Srimad Bhagavatam entitled Jalabhaya that strikes King Ramudra.
Смысл Шилопадхани обставя едно зло пространство у мужа, с которым мы попремаха по уму. То е да занимаемо. Ум нам видно говори на историю то или он. Зато можем да стати зло вещи и тем да занимаемо на Бога на водила. Почаси би морали ум изтренирати тако да се равна по на водили душа. Не смемо се равнати по на водили ума. Шилабхакти Сиданта Сарасвати Тхакур е Панавати рекал да за обрадование ума е най-боле да га претепемо с чевли много крат, тъй като се сбудима и потем ще енкрат по време спа. На този начин легко обрадваме ума. Той на годила и съм щастлив. Че тега не сторимо, сме обсоени да бъдем следили на годила ума. Ще е вердостоен начин е да зло строго следим на годината по него учителя и се включено и следим Господа. Потем по ум автоматично обрадам. Четане Махапрабу и дал на година Шиларупа Госвамия, Раманда Бон, Рамите Кона Бхагава Джи, Гуру Кришна Прасаде Пае Бхактивата Абидж. Ко усеба спреме семе от данного служения, по милости Гуру и Кришна, Всевишна Приянска Семности, се не мога различно жаление за член. Че се има на годинам да бъдем учителя, по милости Кришна, по милости Кришна освобоени служения ума.
Подес помага. Ума е салани.
Ум.
The previous verse 16 gives some background. The soul's designation, the mind, is the cause of all tribulations in the material world. Soul's designation. Identification. As long as this fact is unknown to the conditioned living entity, he has to accept the miserable condition of the material body and wander within this universe in different positions. Because the mind is affected by disease, lamentation, illusion, attachment, greed, enmity, it creates bondage. It creates a false sense of intimacy within the material world. So therefore, what the false ego is doing first is that we identify that I am the mind. And we serve the mind. Mind is one of the six senses. So we become Godasa. Servant of the senses. Doing whatever the mind wants. The mind is always changing. And therefore, we are always chasing after different things. The mind is not satisfied.
Тежимо за различни мисли и желания.
we have to control the mind.
Yoga means the mind.
The Ashtanga yogis try to control the mind by breathing exercises and meditation. Very hard to control the mind that way. But if someone is able to do so, then make it mystic powers. They can transfer themselves to some other planet. So many, they finally can get liberation. So controlling the mind is the key to get out of this material world. We practice process of bhakti yoga. So we control the mind by engaging the mind in the service of Guru and Krishna. By the mind being always engaged in the service of Krishna, and becoming controlled, it becomes our friend. The controlled mind is the friend of the living entity. Sometimes the uncontrolled mind is the enemy. Now here Prabhupada gives us some different weapons with which to deal with the mind. Ultimately, the best weapon is to engage the mind in Krishna service. But if somehow you're not able to do that, mind is too turbulent. Another weapon is just to neglect the mind. I won't follow you. Like a naughty child tells the parent, you know, I won't follow you. For so long we've been serving the mind, but that the mind feels that he is the controller. And finally we just tell the mind, no, I'm not going to serve you anymore. Bhaktisiddhanta Saitama took it another step. He said, not only do we neglect the mind, we punish the mind. We beat it. You nonsense mind, why don't you surrender to the atma? Take a pair of shoes and then smash the mind 100 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just go on smashing the mind early in the morning. In this way, the mind learns who is the boss here. In Krishna consciousness, we don't have any abuse is not allowed. Shouldn't abuse your wife, shouldn't abuse your husband, shouldn't abuse anybody. But we can beat the mind. But this also not abuse. This is simply training the mind. Since the mind is not factual, it has no eternal existence. But the mind, because it's been reflecting, it's been acting as the alter ego of the soul, it's become very powerful. So we need to tell the mind who's the boss. Mind is supposed to be our servant, not that we are the servant of the mind. Mayapur once they did this drama of the genie. The genie rubbed the bottle and the genie comes out and says, "What do you want? I'll give you whatever you want." So, but this genie said, "I'll give you whatever you want, but you have to keep giving me things to do. Otherwise, I'll kill you." So he said, "Well, give me 5 kilos of gold." 5 kilos. Next! Quick! You got 10 seconds before I kill you. Tell me, what do you want me to do? Okay, I want you to put a lamppost all the way from Ljubljana to all the streets in Slovenia. So he goes out, "Wow, this is pretty heavy. Wonder how long it's going to take him to put lampposts up." Pretty soon the genie's back. "Okay, next." So he's going to continually tell the genie what to do, otherwise the genie's going to kill him. So it's getting really heavy, doesn't know what to do. The mind is, you know, driving him crazy. It's always wants more and more and more. I mean, the genie actually is playing this, is actually like the mind. That's what the drama is all about. So the genie wants to, you know, kill him, he has to keep the genie busy. Like that, your mind will kill you if you don't keep it somehow engaged. So then, he happened to meet a devotee. And the devotee showed him how you can read the Bhagavatam, read the Bhagavad Gita, you can chant japa. So the next time genie came, said, "Tell me something to do." So read the Bhagavad Gita 10 times. The genie is getting really purified. Read the Bhagavatam. And finally, we chant Hare Krishna. Say, there's no limit to how much you can chant. So this way, genie was controlled. Just stay there, chant. So the genie is a nice drama because everyone has a good time. In the end, then they explain how the genie is like the mind. If you don't keep the mind in Krishna's service, then the mind always wants more and more, it's never satisfied, and finally you become very much depressed.